Hello friends, this is me, Leneha Junsu. Welcome to Kpop Thursdays. This week I'm doing After School's Lizzy's Nails. These are her nails and these are my inspired nails. If you like it, please keep watching. To do these, you need to apply white nail polish on all your nails. Now applying top coat on my ring finger and now using a square little frame, I'm applying it on my ring finger and using this gel and little bead, I applied on it. I forgot to make the video, sorry. And now apply a little bead in between the frame. Now for the middle finger, I am applying pearls here and now using Born Pretty Stories golden polish and these little triangles, I'm just coloring it because they were not golden. Once they have dried, you can see that I'm applying it here and I'm using little beads to cover it up around the pearls. For my pinky, I'm using this oval frame and same rhinestone. And for index finger, you can see I'm using the shell and those little beads here. For my thumb, I'm using this crown ring. And yes, we are done. Thank you so much for watching, but I have review to do. I got these frames, square and oval, from harunata.com. These are really of good quality and they are bended according to the shape of the nail. They also gave me 10% discount code, which is BINSS10. You can use it and shipping is free. The crown ring is really nice, it fits well and it is of high quality. Yes, this is me, Leneha Junsu, signing off. Bye bye, take care.